magic will prevail.
Let's see. My choices have been pretty high end. A 4/3 on 3, or a 2 mana can be a 1/4 or a 4/1. Let's get some early-ish game. Plus it's I'd say The Morgan Forge Fiend is really strong for us. I won't be having that many minions, so this is not really that big of a drawback. Elwyn Boar is very funny, but there's no way for me to recur it 7 times. Do I have freezes? Freeze your other minions. Let's go with this. A second Elwyn Boar, but the Arcane Worm is way better. Okay. This makes an Arcane Bolt. But is having one in the deck just good enough? Cost 2 less for each secret you've played this game. I mean, I think I have 1 secret, right? A 4 drop, 5/5 sounds pretty okay. It's a four drop, 5/5. I mean, that one synergizes with my my hero power. This is unlikely to go off. Do I take the 1/4 in stats? Let's see. Arcane defenders are pretty good, but getting another arcane way. Your arcane spells cast twice, so I'll have. Oh yeah, this is way better. Draw a spell, gain armor equal to its cost. Repeat the last spell you cast that costs 5 or more. They're all good. This is a problem. Let's grab this one. I have no dragons in the deck. This is just pretty strong. Discover two spells that cost 3 or less. Swap their cost. I mean, this is a 5 mana 5/4. Do I take the dragon or do I take the arcane intelligence? Arcane intelligence draws me 2 cards. Azure Drake draws me 1 card but is a creature. Thinking about taking that arcane bolt though. Add a random shadow spell. Okay, draw another undead and summon a copy of it. How many undeads do I have? This is one undead. It's a demon. It's two undeads. Three, four. Deranged doctor, I guess? Discover a spell or just plain out counterspell? Discovery tends to be better than just canceling your spell.
It is on.
Bottom.
shady.
If he doesn't hit it with his fireball, that's even better.
Ride the polar bear express.
But he's just good. He's gotten a copy of whatever is in his hand.
You want it? I got it.
This is gonna be really good for later.
I'm not ready.
Let's see him hit me with the 2-mana sweep.
I'm not ready.
Is that what he... that's what he sanctumed? Test for spells? Okay, so...
I'm late!
Run in!
Someday, you'll be just like me!
Let me show you the arcane!
I'm not ready.
Quickly!
But I
take
Rock him.
Look how it burns.
That's good for him. Card draw. Testing stuff. that is okay.
Let me show you the arcane.
It's not cancel. It's not.
All's well that sun wells.
It must be like eye for eye or something.
Let me show you the arcane.
Ta-da!
Jaina versus Rexxar.
Let the hunt begin.
You asked for it.
Ooh.
smelly fish! Yummy fish!
This no look safe.
Ride the polar bear express.
The more you struggle, the better.
Breath is for this city.
King.
The past is dead.
You asked for it.
I have some really serious good late game, but I don't really have much tempo in the early game.
Just
breathe. I ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Yeah.
want it, I got it.
Like, a fire sale on that wasn't really, like, the best. Yeah, it can tempo me out for 9 damage. Go! Turn into a 4-5.
Destiny calls to you.
Deal for. Seen my legendary this entire game. This entire game.
Jaina versus Uther.
I will bring order.
You asked for it.
Sun rising.
ride the polar bear express.
Trades the dragon into it. What else? What's a good weapon that he can get off of?
The light dims, but we fight.
So we do this.
Let me show you the arcade.
Job's done.
Duty.
Basically, I'm just avoiding dying by like Hammer of Wrath or something. Because paladins don't have that many like direct damage spells.
Put your faith in the light!
That one.
Did that just move?
Ta-da!
Only a fool rejects the Lich King!
I must remain hidden to remain free.
I will be your doom.
Follow the rules. Follow the rules.
Get off of me!
Trouble!
Reporting for duty.
For the scourge!
Last warning! Last warning! For duty.
The scourge!
Ah! Yeah, Bubbles, but I.